above your eyes. You see this thing with eye? Again, you look for non-verbal communication. Listening, Sunny, listen. Listening involves body language. There are times, you're going to have an exercise after lunch, very interesting, called listening test. You should look at my body language. Non-verbal, to show the emphasis of certain things. Listening involves giving the total, undivided attention to the person in front of you. Focusing eye contact. Have eye contact, look for the non-verbal cue, focus on the person. And listening involves the ears. Listen to the tone, intonation. 55% of messages are communicated through non-verbal and tone. Look at the choice of words. Listen to the choice of words that's been said. And listening involves the heart. See the heart here? See the ear? Is that shape of the ear? Shape of the eye? Shape of the heart? This thing is called empathetic listening. You know, the human part of listening, and I can go on and tell you about the five level of listening. Whether from hearing, to listening, to active listening, to sympathetic listening, and so forth. But one thing I realize, emotional intelligence about heart. How can you engage? Should demonstrate care and concern and love. Love your colleague. Even when I say love, you don't tell me, oh, this guy, why you talk about love? Love is an expression of care and concern. Nothing wrong. I love my boss, I love me for you. I don't love some ministers. Some minister, actually, to be honest, I think your minister has a chance to be the next prime minister. And I voted for him, and I hope he becomes the next prime minister, except the guy who has been slated to become is